Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I am going to be playing on a PlayStation. As you can see, the graphics are a little bad because I'm recording from my phone, but this is the best I can do. So I'm going to be playing Battlefront. Let's get right into it. The screen might go blurry sometimes, so just don't mind that. Okay, so I'm gonna be doing a hero battle on Endor. Endor. Okay, so hopefully this video goes well, and please leave in the comments that if you want to continue doing this, or do you want me to stop it because the thing is like really bad, or if you want me to continue and just deal with it, then I would like that, or whatever you guys want, and girls, if there's anyone watching, I don't know. I think it's just only my friends. Oh yeah, and I want to give a big shout out to Omar, because he was, I don't know, I just give a big shout out to Omar. Okay, I'm gonna be Darth Vader. You will know the power of the dark Okay, so I just sliced someone right now. Sliced with my lightsaber. I'm trying to find whoever's shooting at me. I keep on finding these tokens. My guys keep on killing them, so it doesn't really matter. But I still want to kill. See him. I'm gonna get these two guys in one hit. Get him. Get him. Get it. Try doing something. Oh. Sorry if the screen's blurry on that. But, go back to the game, see. Back. I suppose. Here, I'm gonna pause it real fast. Okay, guys, I think I got it a little better for you. Oh no, that's way worse. Okay, never mind. Okay, I think that's better, right? Is it? Yeah. I'm gonna try force choking someone. Oh, I forgot to force choke him. Okay. Watch, I'm gonna force choke this guy. Dang it! I pressed the wrong button. There you go. Dang it, I died. Dead by a heavy gunner. Well, I didn't really die. He just kneels to the floor. No one can kill Darth Vader. Yay. I'm gonna try chasing. I think this is the rebel base. Headshot. Oh yeah, so that video I was talking about with my mom, I don't know when I might do it either tomorrow or the next day. Because, yeah, I might, yeah. Probably in 2 days, I'm not, because tomorrow I'm getting a haircut, because in a little bit, or in, I think the 22nd, I'm going to get registration for 6th grade, because I'm going to 6th grade. So, yeah. And I can't wait for school. I think some of my friends are going to it. Like, yeah. Some of my friends are going to it. Or most of my friends are going to it, actually. So that's gonna be fun. And then. Okay, we won. Sorry, I just need to do something. Screw it. Scrimmage, or I don't know. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna do scrimmage. No. Yeah, I'll do scrimmage. I'm going a Twilight on Hoth. You can't see the words because the thing that I can. Sorry, but sorry. It's not much to see. So, at least you can see the word Hoth on the corner. I might play this last game and then we're gonna do end of the video talk thing like I always do. I'm mostly doing the middle of the video. So, I want at least 5 likes, because I never get 10 likes when I ask for it. So, 5 likes, please. Thank you. Please and thank you. And then if you give me 5 dislikes, that means no more playing, right? Hopefully you guys get 5 likes. It'd be very enjoyable. Or just a lot of views, that'd be nice too. Bing! Oh yeah, I was gonna ask, could you guys hear the music? I'm not completely sure, but that's okay. Oh yeah, this is my favorite one because I do close damage a lot, and you can, there's like a taser on it. So, wait. Oh yeah, and today is the lunar eclipse thing, or solar eclipse, I don't know. Solar eclipse. Actually, you know what? I might just stop in the middle of the thingamabobber because. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I might stop in the middle of the video because I forgot this one is like really long. I have it. I'm an AST. ATST. ATST. I don't know. It's ATA. I don't know. No, it's ATAS. ATST. That's what it is. ATST. ATST. See, that's why I like this gun. Dang it. To be honest, I think the graphics on this are pretty good. Another one, okay. That's funny. Oh, it exploded. Oh, what that's supposed to do? It's supposed you're not supposed to put it, because when it gets locked in, our we're supposed to, the walkers gets weaker. That's what I mean. And the walker gets weaker, then it's easier for the rebels to kill him. And that's not supposed to happen. Oh yeah, so yesterday I was playing this game, and it was the most weirdest glitch ever. I was walking in front of all the rebels, and I was on the galactic team, and I was walking in front of all the rebels, and so what happened was, none of them started to shoot me. I just ran in front of them, and they just let me kill them. And I'm gonna go on the same map once, like later today. Not gonna record though. Dang it. Ha. Oh yeah, look. This is a weird glitch you can do. If you aim and then what's it called? Punch? It just makes an electric bolt. See how you're moving your gun, but when you do it, it's just a... This is why I need a jetpack. Boba Fett has one. No, come here, come here, come here. I need it. I want it. Do I? No, I do. Guys, you're gonna see something cool. Wait, no, it's not. Or I can do this view, but I like this one better. Shoot, I just died. I exploded. Okay. Why can't I? Okay. apparently have to do on flatlands, I guess. I suppose, at least. Wait, does this thing follow me? Yeah, I don't think it does. Step on me! Step on me! Do it! Step on me! Step on me! Yay, oh dang it, it just pushed me. Oh wait, crap, crap, come here. Die. Oh crap, I hurt myself. I got another cannon. I'm gonna shoot like right, oh wow. Perfect. Oh shoot, did I hit him? I can hit him to the ground. Don't get up. Stay down. Stay down. Damn. Okay guys, so I might just end the video here, I think, because the video is too long. I don't think you guys are going to watch it all, but whatever. Never. But so, yeah. Hopefully you like this. Please tell me in the comment below that you want to do more of this. I would like it. If you guys don't, then I won't. And just tell me what you want me to do, too. Like, play Minecraft again on my tablet, or I don't know, so please like, subscribe, blah blah blah, I don't know. Okay, so thank you and bye, whatever the heck this is.